Before sharing an interesting table about accusation for Rabbi Berland, so there is interesting material, a lot in Kabbalah and Zohar, which has to do with Erev Rav, which is mixed multitude, before coming of the Mashiach, before coming Messiah. Now, a lot one can read it, definitely a lot of Hebrew sentences which are brought from the Kabbalah about those people who are against the Torah, who are despised, God-fearing people, Yerechet Imasu, and redemption will come only, will be clear and clean from these people. And a lot written about this, and also that most of them will be leaders in Israel before the Messiah. So we will not go to it, but if one really wants to know more about it, I'm sure that if you put in internet, Erev Rav, mixed multitude, we'll find a lot about it, and we'll realize that a lot of what is going on in Israel, there's unfortunately a lot of fighting against Torah, against Yeshiva boys, against the Sabbath, against the Sabbath again, purity of life, all is really had to do with this, really, as we tell now today, the quarrel of the Erev Rav is righteous. And one of them is defended by Berland. So we looked again in the book of Deuteronomy, which is a book against our millennia, concerning the Vilna Gaon, and we looked for best meeting of accusation, in Hebrew is Ashamat, accusation, of Rabbi Berland. You have your Berland coming here, so you have Berland. Now what is the most interesting, that you have clearly here Berland, you have the holy and the pure, anyone who knows how he lives. And is written in Mitzot, his spark of Messiah, we saw the contour of everybody's, great righteous people are spark of Messiah. Now the power against here coming amazingly, you have Erev Rav, coming here, Erev Rav, you can see here, Erev Rav, coming here, Erev Rav, small skip in this book, then Erev Rav to do with evil forces, with the lilies, and with impurity, and this is really government of this kind of forces, which is impurity and abominable, amazingly, everything come here, and all this is the fighting against the Tzaddik, which is spark of Messiah, according to many, who is holy, pure, then this is Messiah, Spark of Messiah. So all this exactly, as you will see in these books of Erev Rav, clearly signs that very clear and near to the time of Mashiach.